Girls hockey this afternoon, Concord hosting Berlin-Gorham-Kennett. Concord's Abigail Colby finds Leah Beauregard and she scores 1-0 Concord. Right after the faceoff, Sophia Branch is going to net the second goal for the Crimson Tide right there. Concord looking for more. It's Branch again, but a nice save made by Olivia O'Neill for the visiting team. The Crimson Tide hold on for the 2-0 shutout victory.